$500. Combat, flying, stealth, strength, shooting. My shooting should be like high. Driving is almost maxed out. Lung capacity. Special skill, stamina. Shooting ass. I guess I'll return the cash. It's my first time, so I'm returning her cash. This is his cash.
Excuse me, I think this is yours. You rock, bro. See, this is what it's about. Community.
Man, where did he go? Man, I want to kill him and take the money. Man. Oh well. He didn't give me anything. He didn't give me like a reward boost or anything. Alright. I like sport cars because they're fast. The more I play, the more worse I get, I guess. Man. What the hell, man? Gonna be my sports car, yo. And on this car is like high armor. Damn, it's a nice car. Wish I liked that. Let's kill this fucker. I would kill that bitch first, though. Why is this car, man?
What happened? Guy bounced my wife is what happened. Which guy? The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis. Tennis? Oh, that's fucked up, man. Who is this, homie?
What the hell, man? This car sucks.
Hell, man, dog. Yeah, I'm a cuckold of
snot. I was trying to shoot him. Finally. Let the window open. Smash the damn window. Why can't we just roll down the window? And smash it.
Ahead,
man.
Hey, get out of the way! Motherfucker! Fuck, man, I think we lost today. He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. Supports up there.
You finna pull this deck down?
Yeah, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I'd call up the session, bud!
But there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I think you're working on more than just her backhand.
Mammy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand. On your face!
Bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud. You hooked up, man. You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
How fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll motherfucking, see how you like
no,
with
you,
shit.
Well, hey, you wife, fucker, no, because he's not fucking any mother, he's fucking his wife.
Here we go, let's see what happens. Oh, you are part of the crazy. Oh, shit, he's already there, but already.
I don't know if a car can do that. Oh, there goes his house.
Yeah! Fuck, come on! Fuck, man, fuck! Oh, we did it! Fuck his ass! Yeah, fuck him. But was he really trying to pull that dude's house off the fucking hill? Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson. Well, now that's a special bitch-ass lesson, man. Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife. Yeah, he not taking no house fires back to that motherfucker.
Okay,
hey,
this car...
It's a service to the fucking community.
Have that much horsepower to pull that thing. I don't know if that's impossible, but...
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! Yes, dead man! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you a green light!
Terrified.
Hey, man, it's a mean looking motherfucking essay right behind you.
Oh, that was quick. All right, help me deal with this.
I'll give it a go, man. Keep trying.
How you doing, Frank?
Not right. I switched and he wasn't even shooting.
That's what she said.
Hey, dude's a kingpin, homie.
You better hope.
I ain't hoping anything. Chick was hysterical. Chill out. That coach should be doing the Russian broad. Chick needs to chill the fuck out.
Dead me. But you did just pull her life apart, homie. Chick, we got some heavies on us, homie.
You kidding me? Kid, can you do something?
I'll try, man. Try.
Come on, kid.
We got a book, man. Go. How much distance we have between us? Hey. Hey, let's go. Let's leave him behind.
Where are we on this?
Pop that dude! There you go! Hey, fuck off! I got one! Who's the money? Fucking idiot! If these are worth the drops, those boys, man, it's a lot more where they came from! Hey! Essays is booked.
Okay, we go back to my house and think about this.
Wow, shit. You did good.
I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mental? Oh, man, I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't bumped like that in years. Oh, yes, fucking A, Bubba. Man, you sound kind of mad. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los
My shooting's all right.
Trust
Shit.
Me, we handled it. Whoever the fuck Martín Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking privates.
Yeah.
We sit on it.
I'm
not going
on shooting range.
Kid, there's no use second-guessing. Feels good, man.
Woo!
Yeah, doing something. For a change.
Man, you know what? You are wasted sitting by that fucking pool, man.
You're right. I need to do something. Scotch and sunshine sitting on my ass. Fuck that, I'm better than that.
Damn Skippy, homie. All that knowledge up there is withering and dying, dawg. You don't pass that shit on, it's gone, homie. But I bet you know some shit.
You wouldn't believe the shit I know.
Yeah, you taking some score?
There was a time, that was all I did.
Shit, well, no, I could tell you some shit, too.
Yeah, like what?
About the city I was born and raised in.
I think about it.
Yeah, do that, man. This could be cool.
Sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
You know who I am?
Do you know who I am?
Do you?
Now,
are you?
You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you're at.
Who are you?
I'm Frank.
License.
Now, Frank, maybe hell, Mr. DeSanta here, who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of the background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped. Because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart guy. Hey. Now, Michael, I got a question for you.
Did you, an architect, significant, modernist, Wonder Home, hillside and find wood hills.
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuilds, won't you?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Hey, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Oh, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere.
I like Lester.
I'll have to track him down.
He's crazy. Redneck. Right? Kind of guy. All right,
Noah.
I'm not saying I like red, all redneck, you know what I'm saying? Wow. See, I keep getting 67% and so. What the, not a scratch? How can I... What the hell, man? How is that even possible?
Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Well, Marietta Heights.
Whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Well... Let's go. No.
Pass four down seats for BJ's on the way home from work. And cruise control so you can text while driving back from the bar.
Question, mystery quest, mystery mission. No way, she's dead. She's really dead. No way she's dead, right? far is this question mark? Should just get a cab or something. What is that? Oh, a barber? Might want this car. Are you serious? How would you try to run? Where's that question mark? It's only one star, damn it.
Come in, Michael.
Thanks, Doc.
Oh.
How've you been?
Oh, good. It's been good. No, actually, things ain't been good. Things been a far fucking way from good. I've been acting out. That's what you would call it, I think, right? Acting out.
So what exactly's been the problem?
I'm not good, Doc. Not good at all.
Uh-huh. I'm sorry to hear that. Tell me.
I don't know. I guess we've been having these conversations long enough that I can recognize a trigger when I see one. You know? Shit that's gonna put me right over the fucking edge. Like my family.
Hmm.